Remscheid, moving with the times, strategic, modern and innovative. Municipal, rural, romantic, lively, dynamic, tranquil, idyllic, urban, craft, industry, water power, motor power, history, innovation, tradition, modern. These only appear to be contradictions because the city of Remscheid offers all these together. Tranquil, idyllic nature, contented village life and pulsating city. It never ceases to amaze the way that from the city hall in the center of town to the Morsbacher Meadows, a Remscheider only travels 5 minutes by car. Remscheid offers a whole selection of these kinds of apparent contradictions, like the dams in the Eschbach Valley or the Wupper, which are also only minutes away from the city center. It is its favorable location in the heart of a hilly area that makes Remscheid an attractive city in an interesting region. The 120,000 inhabitants of Remscheid enjoy the ever-changing pulse between the city and the countryside. Those who dive into all that is on offer in Remscheid quickly understand that it is the mixture of possibilities that makes up Remscheid. Fancy some sophisticated shopping, or rather some environmentally aware local recreation, excursions to different museums, or go and have fun in the water with friends, an evening at the theatre, or rather an informal one in the old city centre. In this city, much is possible. Add to this the advantage of location, favourably in the middle of North Rhine-Westphalia. The central points in the Rhine and Ruhr area like Cologne, Düsseldorf, Dortmund or Essen are quickly reached. After all, Remscheid lies on the A1 motorway, the most important north-south axis in Germany. And Remscheid's connection to international destinations worldwide are impressive. The two biggest airports, Cologne and Düsseldorf, are both only 50 kilometers away and reached quickly by car or by rail. In the 12th century, Remscheid appears in official records for the first time. Graf Engelbert von Berg, head of the household in Schloss Burg, gave the Knights of St. John of Jerusalem the church in Remscheid as a gift in 1180. The hilly region was a horn of plenty in terms of valuable natural resources. There was wood and iron ore, but most of all there was water power in abundance. These were the foundations for the blossoming steel industry in Remscheid, which still today exports products worldwide. Nearly 200 years ago, in 1808, neighboring farmsteads and country estates formed the town of Remscheid. By incorporating the neighboring communities of Lüttringhausen and Lennep, Remscheid became a city in 1929. Lüttringhausen and Lennep to this day have maintained their look and their independence. They are small gems of the town. You can still find typical life of the region in Lüttringhausen, existing, living and working closely connected to the environment, which is tangible. Lüttringhausen's matured structure makes this closeness possible. This unity between existing living and working makes it an interesting location for businesses. In the industrial area Großhülsberg, just outside Lüttringhausen, some 70 companies are based, among them traditional tool manufacturers like August Berghaus and Adolf Lemp. Houses in the old town centre of Lennep look back on a turbulent past. Since the last fire in 1746, the circular ensemble of slate and half-timbered houses has not changed much. In the narrow alleys full of corners, the visitor finds new impressions. The outer ring of the old town is still remnant of the fortifications. It's history that makes Lennep still today a popular residential area, with attractive shopping facilities, because Lennep is the most important retail trade location after the inner city of Remscheid. Lennep also attracts because of the closeness of existing, living and working. In the commercial and industrial area Jägerwald, numerous interesting businesses offer outstanding professional prospects. The inhabitants know the advantages of their location and they are proud of their Lennep and they support it. For instance, the Cloister Church, one of the most historically and architecturally important buildings. Some 20 years ago, committed residents saved the former church from ruin. Today, the cultural centre in the Cloister Church is popular throughout the region as a place for many lively and diverse events. The stage in the Rotation Theatre in Lennep covers everything from theatre and comedy to cabaret all the way to jazz concerts, chanson evenings, drag shows and readings. In this house on the Gänsemark No. 1, Wilhelm Konrad Röntgen was born in 1845. The discovery of the first winner of the Nobel Prize for Physics became the foundation for pioneering medical, material and space exploration technologies. Here in the German Röntgen Museum, the many uses of radiology are shown. The museum hosts the only collection of its kind in the world of apparatuses which create and use X-rays, and it attracts local people and scientists from around the world. The Röntgen Museum wants to encourage open thinking and behavior so that creativity and imagination is seen as the driving force behind advances and development. The house where the scientist was born today accommodates the museum library. 17,000 publications on X-ray and radiology are available here in the shelves for students and any other interested reader. These shelves only a short time ago had a purely virtual existence. The newly planned town library in Lennep was first constructed on the computer. The simulated planning was to show whether it would be suitable for the historical old town centre. Only then was the building constructed. Today, the town library fits harmoniously into the historic setting. This shows one of the city's big strengths. Remscheid keeps the good and proven things from the past and still invests carefully and determinedly in the future. It wants to combine harmoniously the traditional with the modern. That was and is an enormous challenge for city development. For the city of Remscheid, it has become its central leitmotif of today. The development of Remscheid into a city is closely linked to the traditional steel and tool manufacturing industry. In the past, it was water-powered forge hammers that gave people in the region job security. Today, it is companies like the Edelstahlwerk Grimm that offer people employment. Here, using the most up-to-date free-form forging processes, even complex sculptures from known artists are created. The Remscheid steel workers know their trade. Their experience with steel as a working material reaches back over 125 years. Today, an industrial memorial, the Steffenshammer, a hammer from 1746, stands in the Haston part of town. Tourists, visitors and school parties can admire the hammer, which still today smashes home, driven by water power. The Steffenshammer is part of the German Tool Museum in Haston. It is the only museum of its kind in Germany. The first production smelting furnace in the world stands here. This technology revolutionized the extraction of high-quality steel, and it was first fired up in the Richard Limberg Steelworks in Remscheid in 1906. Up to today, Remscheid companies still use these furnaces to extract steel for their products. Here in the Diehl company, steel has been the raw material for 40 years, for instance for tank tracks. The successful company exports its steel tracks to more than 60 countries. Here, just outside the city hall, old crafts are revived once a year. When the medieval Christmas market opens, it seems as though time has stood still. Blacksmiths, tanners and stonemasons demonstrate their craft. This market is a very special experience. It makes visible the historical connection of the development of steelworks and old trades in the city. The traditional and the modern is therefore harmoniously combined. Remscheid city centre has developed positively over the past few years. The popular Avenue Centre remains, as always, an attractive drawing point. Umbrellas can be left at home. Not only the people of Remscheid enjoy shopping here. The immediate vicinity of shops, culture, gastronomy and events make it a pleasant and multifaceted city experience. The pedestrian area is a lively place for events. Easter markets, Midsummer Nights festivals, family days or the popular motor show. Here in the Allierstrasse, something is always going on. This attitude to life at the heart of the city, this pulsating rhythm of today, grabs the city of Remscheid. The future is created from visions. That is why Remscheid uses modern computer technology when it comes to developing the city center. Only this way can a complex idea be convincingly portrayed as a whole. Because the city has ambitious plans for the city center, the whole center is to melt together into one unit. This is where Remscheid is relying on the power of pictures. Each stone for any future building development is first created in a virtual animation. This way, every inhabitant can get an impression of the aesthetics of the plans. Through the animation process, it is possible to show any planned development in relation to existing buildings. Three-dimensional flights along the buildings make every kind of perspective possible. This is the way that the central bus station on the Willy Brandt-Platz was created. Turning the computer animation into a reality took Remscheid only 1 year. A glance of the future? This is the way the Remscheid train station will present itself in future, a modern gate to the city. An attractive point of entry for visitors and a new meeting place. The new station will combine the north and the south of the city. A footbridge will surmount the divide caused by rails and roads. Shops along the way will turn it into a leisurely shopping trip. This concept also includes the Friedrich-Ebert-Platz in inner city planning. This way, an inner city from one mold is created. A new shopping arcade connects the Friedrich-Ebert-Platz with the pedestrian area. Here, Remscheid finds coherent architectural solutions which harmoniously combine the traditional with the modern. To maintain the existing and to integrate it into the future, the new administration center on the Friedrich-Ebert-Platz was also first built on a computer, and it stands for the consistent conversion of this vision. This is where the city will centralize all official matters. Short distances is the leitmotif, and being close to the people. The adult education center will also be located in the administration center, a central location for further education, courses and culture. Cultural youth education. Under this motto stands more than 40 years of cooperation with the Remscheid Academy. This federally and locally funded institute qualifies specialists in culture and youth work to enable them to competently guide children and young people. Some 180 multi-day events are carried out by the Remscheid Academy every year in this house surrounded by green. Idyllically located and yet in the middle of the city triangle of Cologne, Düsseldorf and Wuppertal. Cultural recreational activities are written large in Remscheid. The independent cultural scene attracts throughout the city with permanently changing attractive offers. The Westdeutsche Tourneetheater, WTT, is also well known beyond the city borders of Remscheid. In the Cloister Church in Lennep, for instance, there are performances by known cabaretists like Konrad Beikircher, Volker Pispers and Dieter Nuhr, or chamber music and jazz concerts or other treats. Cultural life in Remscheid. In the municipal Theo Otto Theater alone, there are some 10 performances every month in the program. The offers range from theater to classical concerts, all the way to dance performances and children's theater. Remscheid's environment also knows tranquility. The more than 100-year-old Eschbach Dam above the A1 is the oldest drinking water dam in Germany. The view over the dam wall is simply breathtaking. It takes 1 hour to comfortably walk around the lake. The Röntgen Path offers a lot of nature, movement and culture. It winds itself along 63 kilometers of the hilly region and circumvents completely the city of Remscheid. It leads past many tourist attractions. The Röntgen Path also passes the Münchener Bridge. The train rails that are nearly 500 meters long hover at a height of 107 meters. Inaugurated in 1897, Germany's highest railway bridge is still numbered amongst the technical wonders of the world and is one of the most impressive structures in the region. Team sports have also had a long tradition in Remscheid. 90 clubs offer a broad choice. You have football, there is hockey, and there is aerobic sports. You would prefer archery or relaxed fishing? In Remscheid, this is no problem. Courageous athletes can join the Remscheid Parachuting Club. Way up high and yet tranquil. In Remscheid, this is also possible. Some air travel companies in Remscheid offer all year round hot air balloon tours. In the basket, in good weather, you can relax and enjoy the beauty of the whole region from way up high. This is how the region looks from below. The Swimmer's Paradise H2O offers diving courses for daring people. With diving bottles, you go down to 3.8 meters. The Adventure Bath in Remscheid's Hackenberg area is ideal for those seeking relaxation. It offers a marvelous view of the hilly region. The 60-meter-long wild water, crazy river promises pure adventure. Also, the swinging hanging bridge in the Adventure Bath brings some action into the swimming experience. Relaxation is to be found by dipping into the natural salt bath or with one of the many massages that are on offer. Afterwards, you'll feel transformed. Taking a deep breath is well worth it in the saline. The 40-meter wide wooden wall is decorated with blackthorn brushwood. By crashing down on millions of small thorns, the salt water creates the pleasant mist. In Remscheid, the most modern surgical clinic in Germany is being built. Caring for patients on the highest medical level will then be a matter of course for the inhabitants of Remscheid. In the coming year, the most modern medical unit in the state will be operational. The Zahna Clinic is investing 60 million euros in the construction of the six-story medical center. Medical operations require suppliers. One supplier for bandaging of all types is not far away. Here in Remscheid, the Holthaus company, with over 150 employees, has been producing everything from standard to specialized bandages for over 70 years. To cover its need for orthopedic materials, Germany's most modern surgical clinic will not have to travel far. For over 100 years, some 150 employees of the Schein Orthopedic Service Company have been producing everything from shoe supports for diabetics and orthopedic consumables all the way to orthopedic tools and machines. In the area of foot orthopedics, the Remscheid company takes the lead. Remscheid moving with the times. Even the traditional steel and tool industry goes with the times. Modern machines replace manual labor, and the spirit of invention has a long tradition in Remscheid. Today, Remscheid is a production site chosen by globally known high-tech companies like Dr. Schrick, Weiland, Parat, Mannesmann. Here at Dr. Schrick, engineers and technicians are developing the 1,000 horsepower strong Bugatti motor. Accumulated potential for innovation is not only developed here with high-tech testing ranges with 200 employees, they are also produced. This company reflects the innovation potential typical for the area. These performances place Remscheid companies as global players at the head of the world economy. Providing answers to tomorrow's questions. That is research in Remscheid. The Remscheid company Weiland has found an intelligent answer to the pressing problem of global warming. Fuel cell heating creates electricity and warmth at the same time. This reduces by half the carbon dioxide emissions, and primary energy consumption is reduced by a quarter. Fuel cell heating is more than an active contribution to protecting the environment. It creates highly qualified employment opportunities in Germany in research, development and production. Weiland chose us economically an innovative way forward. All of the small and large innovations of Remscheid companies are to be brought together here in the business showroom. This multifunctional room is located next to the main station, the centerpiece of inner city structural changes. The business showroom is equipped with up-to-date multimedia presentation technology, and it offers small and big companies in Remscheid an ideal platform. Trade fairs, events or seminars. Companies can easily carry out all these here. Thanks to an ideal location, the good parking possibilities and the optimal link to public transport. The business showroom is also a communicative interface of the traditional and the modern. The location next to the main station was well chosen. There are direct connections to the partner cities of the Regionale 2006, Wuppertal and Solingen. This city network wants to focus on several inner city development projects by the year 2006. The business showroom also brings together the city construction development innovations, the structural changes and the tourism development. It will be a multimedia information center for the Regionale 2006. This way it will be possible to comprehend projects of the Regionale in the rural hilly triangle as a unique experience. Remscheid intends to make many tourist attractions a reality for the Regionale in 2006. The business showroom will then also serve as a communication center for all these tourist highlights. Thanks to media, Remscheid can, for example, virtually present the route of tools. This route in the culture of industry will invite people to discover the past and the future of a region which has been influenced by industry and to understand tools as the central pathway through the hilly region. Everyone has to deal with them, yesterday, today and tomorrow. Everyone in Remscheid has to do with tools, from the trainee to the company head, from the tool manufacturer to the computer programmer. The route of the tool is an adventure that takes you from the German Tool Museum in Hasten all the way to the main station in Remscheid. Along the way you get to discover the tool industry. Regardless of whether you walk it or go by bike or inline skates, the route assumes you enjoy moving about. From the main station you continue. The rails lead directly to the restructured station in Lennep. This way the city builds a network of strength with the new Lennep station, the traditional and the modern. The main station serves as a tourist focus of the Regionale. It makes history accessible. Through its new station, Lennep is closely connected to the route of the tool. From here it is only a short distance to the Münsterner Bridge or the monorail in Wuppertal, for instance. Remscheid offers young people an attractive range of education. The experimental laboratory in the Röntgen Museum in Lennep offers young people 30 experiments in the areas of physics, technology, mechanics and optics. The special thing about this, the young people carry out the experiments themselves. They can touch everything. This way the experiments result in knowledge. It is not by chance that Remscheid is the city that registers the most patents in North Rhine-Westphalia. In the vocational training center of the Remscheid metal and electronics industry, vocational training for young people in various jobs in the area of metal and electronics are amalgamated. In modern workplaces, young people here learn their craft for the future. For over 50 years, the FGW Research Community for Work Tools and Work Materials has been responsible for innovations in the area of tools and work materials. The constant scientific research work has been worth it. Since September 2003, the FGW has been an associate institute of the university in Wuppertal. The business showroom makes people aware of attractions. Thanks to multimedia technology, this information is available 365 days per year, 24 hours a day. The business showroom is also the link to education and the promotion of new talent. Interested students gain an impression here of the many training possibilities at local companies. Students can organize work experience here. This way, the business showroom pools business information, it becomes a window to industry. A strong representation of the modern working world for children and young people. The City in the Hills is well prepared for competition among municipalities for investors and therefore workplaces. Numerous attractive commercial and industrial areas in Remscheid offer known companies a home base. Regardless if it's here in Trecknase or here in Bergisch Born, these are companies with world-class technologies. Remscheid is taking another step towards the future. Here in Lüttringhausen, a new commercial area is being built. In the development work of the commercial area Blume, Remscheid ensured that it did not endanger the environment. The area has an important function for the city climate. That is why here all new constructions will be built with green roofs of the future. Between the buildings and the country surrounding them, there will be walls with plants. With such innovative ecological concepts, the city accomplishes something grand. Simultaneously thinking of the future while preserving all that is historically valuable. This fundamental thought is reflected in all structural changes in Remscheid, because only by consistent action can a modern city be created that has its own charm. The past belongs to Remscheid as much as the future does. This is also its outer appearance. The towers of the commercial area Blume will be noticeable signs for the new in Remscheid. The main station will be the new modern point of entry for the city in the hills. The station in Lennep marks a charming starting point into the history of the city. The city centre is a pulsating newly developed area that is a place for modern life with a hunger for the new while still maintaining traditional roots. The city in the hill makes its mark. Remscheid as an open-to-the-world city is attractive to all. For visitors, investors, and most of all, for the inhabitants of Remscheid. They live in a city that harmoniously combines the traditional with the modern. In a city that sees its historic roots as its foundations for the future.